It's a Honda Rancher 425cc, fuel injected, 2010, and the engine light keeps coming on. I'll show you guys here. I turn on my key. Engine light comes on. Flash, 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 goes off. Turn on, flash, 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 and then goes off. If you guys know what that means, the engine oil is fine, the coolant level is fine, it's got fuel. Even if I start it up, it does it. Flash, 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 flash. So it flashes. It does one, then two, and then one, two, three flashes. Okay. If you guys can help me out, let me know in the comments. I would very well appreciate it. Thank you.